Mr. President, there is something much deeper and significant about the External Action Service, which is actually rooted in international law and about what constitutes a nation state. Under the guiding 1933 Montevideo Convention, which the EU has accepted, there are four separate qualifications for a state. Firstly, a permanent population, a defined territory, secondly, a government, and the capacity to enter into diplomatic relations with other states. The EU already possesses three of these four: a permanent population, the Lisbon Treaty makes us all EU citizens, a defined territory, well, the EU nations all have clear defined boundaries, a government, well, UKIP has long argued that this Parliament, the Council of Ministers, and the real power, the Commission, are all part of an EU government. That leaves the fourth and final component, the capacity for a nation state to enter into relations with other nation states. Mr. President, I believe that through the Lisbon Treaty, through Baroness Ashton's role and the External Action Service, the European Union now has all four criteria it needs under international law to declare itself a single nation state, a United States of Europe, and to do so overnight. I see there's many supporters here of that. That confirms my speech and the threat to our nation states. Thank you.